Okay, so this is like the third attempt that I'm trying to do this because the other two we had an issue with the stream, so I'm actually recording this without streaming it. So, surprise to the people on YouTube, you get to see this before, well, I don't know, everybody else who was watching when I was streaming, I guess? I don't know. But the thing is this is the end of the mission. I don't want it to potentially be all choppy and gross and blocky and artifacty and stuff because again, end of the mission. We've gone on a really long journey through Mass Effect 2 and I do not want it to be screwed up. So, with that being said, this is the end. There's a bit of DLC that we're going to be doing afterwards just because it is canonically it makes sense in my head that going into 3 we should have that have happened just beforehand. On top of that, I did a few Twitter polls today to help me make some decisions later on in this mission. So let's go ahead and dig in and see where we're going from here. Because. And of course, there's a very happy cat that you're going to hear in the background. Why wouldn't there be? Exit. I'm just making sure that I'm loading the right thing because. Yeah, okay, it should be good. Oops. Sorry, just so many false starts on this. I want to make sure that we actually start from the beginning here. But yeah, because we can't go anywhere else, we're going to start with the Omega 4 relay. Even though you have no idea how I got there, but that's okay.
Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega 4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The collectors are about to find out what happens when you piss me off.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega 4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
And this is how the game ends. Well, starts it anyway. Man, Mass Effect 2 is so good.
Hey, I brought wine. Best I could afford on a vigilante salary.
The absolute best music. I never noticed those little thingies sticking off his leg
You're
before.
A Turian, I'd be complimenting your waist or your fringe. So, your hair looks good, and your waist is very supportive. Hopefully, that's not offensive in human culture.
Whoa, consider me seduced, smooth talker. Now shut up and stop worrying.
I've seen so many things go wrong, Shepard. My work at CSEC, what happened with Sidonis. I want something to go right. Just once. Just.
Look at that. We're both scarred, in love. Aww.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind. But we don't have much choice.
You know me, I like the challenge. This is as good as it gets.
That's why I brought you back. Always willing to take on the impossible. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I got room on the Normandy if you're that eager to see it.
It's a tempting offer, but it's not my place. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Omega 4 Relay.
Approaching Omega 4 Relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Ah, shit!
There we go. Good job, Joker. Best pilot in the galaxy.
Well, these must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega 4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be a collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy. New appearance for Legion. That's just he looks evil with the red. I mean, kind of fitting with the rest of us, but I'm not gonna change him. So, well, we're gonna go ahead and take Garrus and Morden, who'd have thought, right? You know what? I'm going to switch this now because I know that I'm going to forget. Because I have a feeling that those will work against those stupid husks if they show up again. Which I'm pretty sure they're going to show up again.
Just the thing to help.
We're sitting ducks out here. I have to try to lose them in the debris field.
Okay.
Our kinetic barriers are not designed to survive impact debris that size, Jeff.
Well, I guess it's a good thing we upgraded. We're going in.
We'll be right back.
critical power. This is gonna hurt.
Oh, you got this. Hey, Kasumi.
Damage report.
Kinetic barrier steady at 30%. No significant damage.
Good.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Heavy weapons detect this thing.
I got a heavy weapon. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, so I need heavy weapons. Right, I've got fire.
Just burn through any armor.
Come on, where are you, thing? Where is it, where is it, where is it, where is it? That is not working. Yeah, see, we didn't need heavy weapons.
Unlikely to recover this time.
Better get back up here, Commander.
We're about to clear the debris field.
There it is, the collector base. See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Oh. That chip.
Getting close to finish them off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride!
Come on.
Give him hell, girl.
Yes.
Look out!
Field generators are offline. Edie, give me something.
Generators unresponsive. All hands for impact.
Oh god. Well, yay.
You okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
Wow.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the collectors, but I plan to live to tell about it.
I'm glad you're in charge. What's next?
How long until the collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
All right. Looks like we've got something working in our favor for a change.
Thank you.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew or any of the colonists are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
If we send a team down each path, they can keep the collectors busy while someone else sneaks in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
Of course you would.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
And according to Twitter, it's going to be Kasumi. I mean, she really is the best, right?
Kasumi, you've got the tech skills to do this.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
And Twitter says Garrus, which I kind of agree with. I've never given him control, though.
Garrus, you're in charge of the second team.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
Once we're in, they're gonna throw everything they have at us. If we're weak, if we're slow, if we hesitate, we'll die. The collectors attacked our ship. They took our crew, our friends. They think we're helpless. They are wrong. They started a war, but we are not here to finish it. We're here to make them regret, to show them and everyone else what happens when you go too far. No more running. No more waiting. Let's hit them where they live.
Yeah. All right, looks like we're going in. Okay, let's see, bringing Tally with me. And let's take Morden. Still only 3 points, come on. Man, I am almost full Renegade. Jeez. Okay, do I want the Firestorm? I think so. Then again, that worked really well against those husks, too. Carnifex is good. Locust is great. That's awesome. Locust, Carnifex. Carnifex. Apparently, there's atmosphere around the ship, unless you crashed in it.
Team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
Ugh.
We've been spotted.
Problematic targeting.
Come on.
Something's blocking the pipe. Gotta find a way through that gate up ahead. There it goes. Heading through the gate now.
Do you direct control? I am unstoppable.
I'm blocked again. There's gotta be enough.
Hey, Kasumi, don't worry. We got you covered. We got you. I see you.
We're in position. Just waiting for the doors to close.
That's a good girl.
Direct this personally. We fight as one.
Oh, come on. Hit it when miss. Working on it. I'm coming, I'm coming.
You're assuming control.
Shep, it's getting hot here.
Come on.
Thanks, work, Shep. Continuing down the tube.
Shit. So many of them. If it's ready, just take it out. Come on.
One more valve to go, Shep.
Working on it, Kasumi. Come on.
This body gained you nothing.
There we go.
Come in!
Look out! Seeker spawn!
We're in position. We need this door open, now!
Go, we'll cover you!
Something's wrong! I can't get the door open!
Got it! Here they come! Fall back!
Suppressor! suppressant fire! Don't let anyone through that door!
Good job, Cassandra.
Yeah.
I knew you wouldn't let me down. Shepard.
Nice.
You need to see this.
Those are all people.
Looks like one of the missing colonists.
Hey, colonist lady. We're gonna get you out.
There's more. Over here.
She's still alive!
The crew.
Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
Oh, Hannah.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
I don't know. I'm just glad you got here before it happened to us.
So are we. But we still have a job to do. We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
We got this.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. Is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morton's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
What about biotics? Could we create a biotic field to keep them from getting near us?
Yes, I think it may be possible. I wouldn't be able to protect everyone, but we might be able to get a small team through if they stayed close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Twitter said Jack, and I agree, because holy crap, I've seen what she can do.
Jack and I will take a small team through the seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
Let's go with Garrus again, because that's what Twitter said.
I'll keep the defenders busy. You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Morden, you go.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Alright, well, Morden's gone. Can't take him, so we're gonna take Tally again. And let's go with... I know, keep going back and forth with Thane and Legion. Let's go with Legion. Should be good.
Moving out.
Stay close if you want to live.
Are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Let's go, Commander! Incoming!
Direct intervention is necessary.
Dang it, missed.
Combat drone ready.
My attack. Report. We are the beginning. Or the end.
All clear. Let me know when you're ready to move up, Commander.
Ready to move, Commander. No, Tally, get in the bubble. Come on.
Let me know when you want to move.
Emergency shields engaged.
We have the Hollow. Your destiny.
Ready to move up, Commander.
Any ammo anywhere?
Let's go!
I see ammo. That's right, Jack. I've got faith in you. Let's do this. Further.
Firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
Moving out, Commander.
Good. Almost out of heavy weapon ammo, but, you know. Hate those things.
Perfect.
Sounds like the other team's doing pretty good.
We've been spotted.
Trying to hold on.
You can do it, Jack. Come on. Almost there. I think we are.
I can see the entrance. Need to get there soon.
Come on, we can do it. Come on, we're here. Come on, Jack. Keep it going.
All right, let's move. Keep it up.
Hurry, Shepard.
Heck yeah. Heck yeah! Woohoo! Successful so far.
You copy? Come on, Shepard. Where are you?
I copy. What's your position?
We're pinned down at the door, taking heavy fire.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open.
I just think Tally should do it.
Come on. Seal the door.
Oh no. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, worried me for a second there.
Are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Morden's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Yay, Morden survived.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
We need to finish this before they get through.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the others here to defend this position. That should buy you some time.
Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna kick ass. We're gonna take names. And we're all snipers. Yeah, I think that's good. Oops. Oh, don't want the arc projector anymore. I don't know if this is gonna be a lot of... Screw it.
We are ready.
As am I.
Anything to say before we do this?
The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all. In the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Okay. nice.
Hostile targets.
Really, guys? Come on, kill it. Thank you. Come on, where are you, buddy? Animist.
Under fire.
Way. Okay, you're assuming direct control of who? Where is he?
Rerouting power to shield. Hostile targets.
Assuming
command. Thought I hit him. Everyone? Nope. God, I need ammo. Oh, yeah.
Ready for next target.
Are those actually not... Totally glitching, and I'm fine with that. Nice! Achievements for everyone! Well, just me, but... Okay, how much ammo can I get? Apparently 9 shots, that's how much ammo I can get. More anywhere, come on. Scouring this pad. I don't think so. Oh. There's one just floating there, that was nice. Nice and handy. Nothing that way. Okay, let's do this. Let's activate the platform. I can't even save at this point, can I? I didn't level, did I? Nope.
This is it. All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard. If my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. A human Reaper.
creepy.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
What do the collectors gain by turning humans into this Reaper shell?
They may be facilitating the Reaper equivalent of reproduction. Or it may serve another purpose. I do not have the data to speculate further. However, it is clear that the collectors are merely pawns. The technology and ability needed to create this Reaper is not their own. It is likely that different species construct each Reaper. In this case, the collectors provide the labor.
The collectors are just Protheans. Why would they help the Reapers?
The Reapers subdued the Protheans long ago. Probability suggests they attempted to create a Prothean Reaper and failed. Over time, they adapted the Protheans to suit their needs, changed them, turned them into workers, tools for the Reapers.
They're building it to look like a human. Why?
It appears that a Reaper's shape is based upon the species used to create it.
Reapers are machines. Why do they need humans at all?
Incorrect. Reapers are sapient constructs. A hybrid of organic and inorganic material. The exact construction methods are unclear, but it seems probable that the Reapers absorb the essence of a species, utilizing it in their reproduction process.
How many more humans do you think they'd try to take?
Millions. Perhaps more. Impossible to know for certain. This Reaper appears to be in a very early stage of development. An embryo in human terms.
So it's not alive yet? We can still stop it from being created?
The process can be stopped, but it is unclear exactly how much it has developed. I cannot, for example, tell you if it has awareness.
It's too big for our guns. Edie, find me a way to blow this thing to hell.
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. You gotta take care of some old friends first.
Hostile target. Under fire. Taking hits. Taking hits.
Snikes.
Direct into Surrey.
Eliminate infected foods.
Nice. Okay, looks like I can't do another two that way. Okay.
Hey.
neutralized. Target contact.
Shoot the injection.
That's it. I don't remember.
Ground team, status report.
Jack here. I'm tagging them as they come. But feel free to call for an exit anytime.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I'm not finished here yet. This base is 10 minutes from extinction.
Wait. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
It's not exactly portable. What are you suggesting?
Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them.
No.
We're working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
You're completely ruthless. The next thing I know, you'll be wanting to grow your own Reaper.
My goal is to save humanity from the Reapers, at any cost. I've never hidden that from you. Imagine how many lives could be saved if we keep this base intact and use its knowledge to thwart the Reapers. Imagine the lives that will be lost if we don't.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could
fight. That's right, and I'm fighting the right way.
What we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Damn right.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Thanks, Thane.
Let's move. We got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
I have a bad feeling about this. Come on, what am I supposed to shoot? And I need ammo. Gotta be more ammo. Ah! That was interesting, Shepard. Why'd you scream?
Routing power to shields.
use that thing. Come on, ammo. Come on, ammo.
Overclocking kinetic barrier systems.
Ow. Jesus. Ugh, come on. Oh, geez.
Control of this hole. Adjust terrain.
There we go. Legion, no. Man. Come on, Thane, tell me you've got this thing going. Oh, please be alive, guys.
Team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Who's pilot? Okay, I guess Edie's flying the ship. Go, Shepard, go! Nice. and everyone lived, I think. Seems like it. And I'm really glad that the voting went the way it did, because holy crap, there was a really good chance that Tally could have died. Actually, maybe still?
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you. Getting a lot of bullshit on this line.
Don't try my patience. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance, or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is human.
Yeah, but I'm not a spacist.
I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I know what you are and the price of dealing with you. We do things my way from now on. Harbinger is coming and he won't be alone. I'm gonna make sure we're ready when they get here. You can fall in line or step aside, but don't get in my way.
Damn right.
You're sure that's what you want? You're taking a hell of a risk, Shepard.
I don't think so. I'm gonna stop the Reapers, but I won't sacrifice the soul of our species to do it.
That's what she brought back, buddy. There we go, that's the end of Mass Effect 2. Like I said, there is going to be some DLC that I'm going to be playing, just because it seems to fit. The only difference is that, you know, the ship's not all busted up once you get back in there. But, yes, let's exit the credits. I'm sorry, I know that the credits are important. Definitely take the time to find out everybody who worked on this. I respect every one of them. And I'll make sure to go ahead and do a second save state, just because. So, that's the end of Mass Effect 2. We'll do that DLC of The Arrival, which is a very, very great bit of DLC. Let's see. Continue. So, yeah. Definitely check it out. I'll have that up sometime soon. Just because I want to make sure that we get into Mass Effect 3 at some point. But that is Mass Effect 2 in a nutshell. Except for the DLC. So, good night, Space Hamster.